let's get down to business.
Aren't you going to say good news, everyone?
Oh, I just said that for Fry's benefit. Made the poor fellow feel better about his pointless job.
As much as I miss him, he didn't really serve much purpose around here. Though he did walk Zoidberg.
In any case, I've improved on Fry by sticking some wheels on a board so Leela and Bender can easily make the next delivery without him.
Neat. So where are we going?
Pandora!
That dangerous 3D planet? Can't we just send our avatars?
No, it's cheaper just to have you die.
Whoa.
15 miles over the speed of light.
That's a violation of the law of Lorentz invariants, baby.
Light 'em up.
For that particular individual.
An electric wall, eh? I can't see the harm in peeing on that.
Whoa, where'd my man learn that?
Sunny D commercial.
Let's refract this sucker.
DNA and career chip, please.
Erwin Schrodinger, huh? What's in the box, Schrodinger?
A cat, some poison, and a cesium atom.
The cat, is it alive or dead? Alive or dead?
Answer him, fool.
It's a superposition of both states until you open it and collapse the wave function.
Says you.
There's also a lot of drugs in there.